Sky will build my friend.
Welcome to NXT. Tonight we will witness the debut of not one, but three new superstars. Right now it will be Adam Rose versus Samoa Joe. I'm fucking sprinting.
Don't be a lemon, be a rosebud.
You go first.
No, you go first. Sure.
I need some
cheese. Oh, man.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, this is...
Oh, fuck!
Right, if you don't know who Samoa Joe is, you're about to find out. Samoa Joe is the next, or the newest, biggest marquee signee of NXT.
Hang on, who the hell are those
two? No, Austin Aries is, but you know.
Nakamura, are you crazy?
Are you guys fucking retarded? Oh. It's in this universe!
Oh!
Brainless.
Thought you were talking about real life.
Oh, yeah. Christ. Oh, yeah, this knows, yeah.
You honestly have no finish reversals left.
I only have three?
You got none. What happened?
I don't know.
Page and Eva all over again. Just fucking pages keeps disappearing after the fucking
whoever's wearing red. Because you kept using them.
Yeah, whoever uses red ends up winning.
Make my character wear red then.
The only problem is we don't know what Samoa Joe's intentions are here in NXT.
Uh-oh.
Hopefully in time we'll find out. Maybe it's the NXT champion. It probably is.
Oh,
it probably is the NXT champion.
Where are my rosebuds?
Oh my god. Oh.
Come on, Joe. Don't be 11. Wee.
Oh my god.
Adam Rose is not taking Samoa Joe too seriously.
It's like a clothesline. He just didn't want to go down Samoa Joe.
30 pin. Not yet.
No self from Joe.
Adam Rose.
Why'd you scream your name out? Why does Adam Rose have a comeback moment? Did anyone else see that?
Yeah.
Do I? Do I actually?
Muscle busted up.
Oh, I had one!
What a statement from Samoa Joe in his debut against Adam Rose.
Well, what does this mean for NXT?
Obviously, from this match, we can tell that Samoa Joe is a lemon.
Oh my god.
No more lemons for Joe. Joe wants the title.
Alright, Divas action.
Divas match, number one contenders for Emma's Women's Championship. Ooh. Between Layla and Breeze Bella.
Tala Breeze Bella. How was that marrying?
Bobby.
Random! Hey, who do you want to be?
Well, I can't go back. I want to be. I haven't been Layla. I don't know her moveset. Can I fly? Women's wrestling, here we go. This is a women's division match here on NXT.
Jeez. Okay.
Shots fired on the other shows. Oh, SmackDown doesn't even have a women's division.
Why do you have to shit on like all our other shows and then tell
I don't need to shit on other shows. So
I apologize.
Can someone please hit
Gank!
You can tune in this week on Total Women, because it's not Total Divas, Total Women. Women's division.
Yep, Total
Women.
My stamina there.
Layla's going up, the high flyer.
Oh my god. But call it high risk for a reason. Wait, I'm sorry, I'm confused again. Who's Layla?
Repeat moves.
I can't help it, you're not doing anything.
Repeat moves.
Who's the heel in this match?
Hello.
I love the taunt.
Generic Diva 1?
That's not generic Diva, is it?
It might be.
Oh no.
Reversal!
Ow. Oh, clothesline.
These people have to compete with the tremendous Diva action that goes on SmackDown.
Buried his own
Jesus.
I think we've clarified that Brie Bella is on Brie mode. Oh fuck.
Bella Buster!
X Factor!
Can we just end this right now?
1, 2, Brie Bella, versus Emma at Money in the Bank.
Wish we could like do it again, but
Brie Bella!
Okay.
What is that?
Layla can't be stopped. Well, she did get stopped.
She did, in fact.
She got stopped. WWE rocks. Yep, this is NXT, mate.
Yep, we are NXT.
Why does she keep doing it?
This is such an awkward victory.
Look how much they're throwing money.
Main event time. Tag team
main
match.
Events?
Between.
What? I like it.
The debuting BAMF, Blake and Murphy Factor, and the number one contender, Daniel Bryan, and the NXT champion, Dean Ambrose.
Alright, can Daniel Bryan and Dean Ambrose coexist?
Alright then.
And this new tag team of Blake and Murphy. Oh, Murphy's already getting very eager.
He's an eager beaver.
He no sells! Oh my god! Run!
I'm invisible.
He's Australian. Can't touch him.
Why?
I couldn't hit him.
Look at me. Whoa!
Fuck out of here.
My nose. JBL's
coming.
Okay, getting back in the open.
Fuck off, cunt. Cut that out, please. I'm joking.
I'm ready to go.
Oh no.
It's Factor.
Oh no. Oh god.
What?
Hey! Did Dash and Dawson finish up?
No.
Or a similar.
A
version of this. Oh no, Murphy's in control. The crowd is not liking this.
DDT!
The crowd is not liking Murphy.
The crowd loves Murphy.
I know he loves Murphy.
Vince.
Yeah, sure.
Oh! Ref, get out of the way! Ref!
Oh god.
Ref!
Why is he counting? Look at how heavy Bryan is.
For one contender.
Hey, do you want to tag team?
Go, Ambrose!
Oh, fuck. Get him!
Dirty Deeds!
Oh my god! Get in the ring!
Hello?
What are you doing? What? Okay.
I can't get in!
No, what's...
Oh no!
Oh god!
Oh god, Murphy's red hot!
Oh no!
Yes!
Signature! What is it?
Oh my god, yes, go Bryan!
What is his signature?
Oh my god, Daniel Bryan's gonna come back!
Come back moment! Yes, Bryan!
Ah.
Oh no! Oh no!
Hooray!
My neck!
Quite ironic you say your neck.
Oh no, that was such a good moment! I don't
know. A miscommunication there.
What do you mean, Jordan? Okay, Murphy's very confident now. He's done one move and he's very confident.
Oh. Brain Buster!
Nope.
Uppercut.
Oh, fuck!
He's locking up. I mean, he's.
He's loading up.
Yeah, really.
Murphy's got Daniel Bryan's number.
Oh, does he now?
There's another suplex? What?
Man, this match took a turn for the worst.
I'm sitting right there.
I can't run.
I would tag you in, but I can't.
Just do something.
Wait, you're Murphy. I thought.
Yeah, I'm Murphy.
Oh, Jesus, I forgot. Alright, I'm going in the corner. Go on, Bryan. Man, another bull hammer. Man, every superstar's just using that now. No,
Blake,
go Bryan.
No.
Go Bryan, Blake.
I'm sorry.
Yes. No, yes, chance from Bryan.
I can't get in the ring.
I distracted the ref, though.
One. Two. Yes. No.
I'm so concerned.
Oh, God.
Oh, for God's sake! Ref, stop counting, man! I'm on the ground!
Count!
I'll tag you in, Blake. Just give me a minute.
Headbutt to the toe! Oh, toe butt.
Here you go.
Headbutt to the toe?
Toe butt.
Wait, double team.
Huh?
Look at the shield.
Watch as the two dubstep.
Dubstep cadets.
Hey, Dean.
Yeah. Like, here's the champ.
I have a signature if you want to tag me.
I just got tagged in, mate.
I didn't realize I have a signature.
Oh, no, wrong way.
Oh, too loud.
Distractions. You can't get.
Oh, no.
Oh, bro, to the head.
You're gonna be feeling that in the morning.
Bryan! Buster!
Shut up!
Oh dear. No! Punch him, you fucking idiot! Get on the corner! Give me him!
You idiot!
Get on the corner! Get on the apron!
You hit me!
We got him! Oh my God!
Get him in the corner. Have you got enough stamina?
God damn it, Blake!
Ah, you...
Ow! You elbowed my head!
Yeah. Yes!
Oh no!
Right, oh, but now all you have to do is
take... That's what finishes!
All you have to do is take care of Ambrose.
Oh no! Blake and Murphy gonna shock the world!
Yes!
I bring him in!
Oh, come on!
Oh, fuck's sake!
That could have been a miscommunication.
Just no soul. This is bullshit.
That could have been a miscommunication from Ambrose and Bryan for Bryan not tagging Ambrose in. Oh, Jesus.
Look at the swagger that Blake's got.
My shin.
He just seems injured, but still.
Oh, no. Ambrose, get up!
Things looking very grim. For Blake
and another bull hammer. Who's that?
Ted DiBiase.
That's it.
That's it.
You got the ref.
Tap!
Oh no!
Tap! Help! Tap!
Oh, what? He didn't see it!
He didn't see it!
Oh.
What?
What?
Yes.
What?
Rematch! They coexisted tonight.
After that performance, I think they deserve a chance at the tag titles.
Now they're... Wrestling is a tag team, but who knows what happened at Money in the Bank. Thank you for watching NXT. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe if you did. And tune in for SmackDown as we continue the World Heavyweight Championship Tournament. See ya.